This judge is coming from, this judge is Mr. Ricky Picayo. Oh. Sir?
My question will be, if there is one most influential person in this world that you would like to meet, who would that be? And what would you like to learn from him or her?
Thank you, but before I answer that question, I would like to say good evening to all the passions! Well, if I want to meet one person very influential for me, then that would be our president, Mr. Digong Duterte. Why? He is very influential that he's willing to change the Philippines. I want to meet him and ask him that why did he wanted to change the Philippines? And why is that drugs is his first one that he wanted to change? And I'm so very proud of him that he was able to tackle about that, because I do believe that drugs can control the youths and the people, and drugs can cause murder in any country in the Philippines. That would be all. Thank you.
Alright, thank you very much, Binibini ABC Tomas Cabili. And thank you very much, Mr. Picayo, for that question. Alright, so joining me now is Binibini ABC Buroon. Alright, so good evening to you, Binibini ABC Buroon. Congratulations for making it to the top 5.
Thank you so much.
Okay, please speak now. And your question will be coming from our judge, Mr. Christian Allen Tumoran.
Good evening.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening, girl. And my question is, what makes you different from all the girls who are competing in this pageant?
I believe that we all are we all deserve to win this competition. But this competition, I believe that they are searching for a girl who has a brave heart and an intelligent mind. A brave heart that could do whatever it takes as long as it is the right thing to do. And an intelligent mind that has great ideas that could help our city. And I believe that that girl is standing here in front of you, proudly wearing a sash of Barangay Buroon. That would be all. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Binibini ABC Buroon. And thank you very much, sir, for that question. Okay, now joining me here is Binibini ABC, William Verde. Alright, again, congratulations.
Thank you.
Alright, so please speak. Now your question will be coming from Ms. Girly Grace Lim. Microphone, please.
What is your stand on martial law implemented in Mindanao? What is your stand on martial law implemented in Mindanao?
For me, martial law is implemented for the safety and protection of the people in Mindanao. This is to obtain peace and order in our community, and I don't see any problem with that at all. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Binibini ABC William Verde. Okay, now let's have Binibini ABC Tubod. Congratulations again. Alright, so please speak. Your question will be coming from Ms. Farida Barantia.
Good evening, Binibini ABC Tubod. This will be your question. If you will be winning the crown tonight, what can be your greatest contribution to the community?
I believe that if I will be crowned as Miss ABC, it is not only the prestige and other honor, but the responsibility of being an ambassador of goodwill. I must be a good role model to the youth and lead to the platform of ABC or the Association of Barangay Council, and thereof trust God in all of His plans in our city, and that would be all. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Binibining ABC Tubuan. And thank you very much, Glenn, for that question. Okay, we have Binibining ABC San Miguel. Wow, congratulations.
Thank you so much, sir.
All right, so I believe you have one judge left, and we can guess who's that judge. All right, sir, Ronald C.
Good evening, Binibining San Miguel.
Good evening, sir.
This is relevant to what we are going to experience now. We are all aware of Typhoon Vita about to hit our city in the next few hours. And as per 5 p.m. Pag-asa POST bulletin, we are in signal number 2 status. Now, here's my question. As a millennial, what can be your contribution to mitigate global warming?
First of all, I want to greet everyone. Good evening. To the happenings that is happening right now is use social media. I know that social media is beneficial to everyone, and I will use social media to inform everyone to do's and don'ts during these calamities. Thank you.
All right, thank you very much.